Yeah.
I know.
Oh, fine, weirdos. Ooh, I got some cleavage.
Oh man, I'm so bad at this.
I just realized that my shirt was coming down a little.
Oh my gosh.
All right, here we go.
Happy birthday, Brittany. Some of my favorite memories have been on our birthday trip every year. You are so much fun, you are so adventurous, and you are a blast to have around. I love you. You know, it looks so good
tonight. Not that one.
I am a passenger. I stay under glass.
Hey, Brittany. Happy birthday. I just wanted to share my favorite memory when we all went to the San Rafael Swell together. Hiked with Brianna down into Horseshoe Canyon, and I'm glad that you were able to be there to, you know, make sure that you two are watching out for each other like you always do. But also afterwards, I really appreciated that you had such a good attitude as we traveled all over the place really fast.
I'm majestic.
It was kind of a quick trip. We only had a day, but it was a lot of fun because you were a great sport, you always had a great attitude, and we got to see a lot because we were able to just move around so much and see all these different things, and it was a lot of fun to have you with us, so thank you.
We'll ride through the city tonight.
Always been just a lot of fun, a big light in our lives. Brought us so much joy and happiness.
Spring's first time, Brittany. What do you think?
It's amazing!
So bright.
What is it?
The stars made for us tonight.
Happy birthday, Bitsy. My memory is how everyone loved you at the jazz band, and that you would always sit in the center and you would dance and carry on, and everybody loved to watch you. And this, your senior year for the Christmas concert, you went as Santa Claus and you had two trombones on either side of you with reindeer horns on. And you guys took up the whole middle row of the jazz band, and how everybody thought that was so cool until Santa was up there dancing away to the music, and the trombones all were good reindeer and didn't argue and fight with you, and how everybody in the auditorium thought it was so much fun to have you do that. Love you.
You have loved to tease people and tickle them. Even when you were just a little girl in church, you'd go along the bench that we sat in and you would tickle the knees of the people that sat there and just say, lickle, 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 lickle. And you'd smile really cute and then you'd run away.
I don't have any specific favorite memories with Brittany. I just have a lot of happy, happy times with Brittany. I love that Brittany is so excited about life and that things make her so happy. So my favorite times with Brittany are often when she's laughing at other people, because she just laughs so hard. Just her whole body gets into the laughter. Like, it makes her weak, and I think that is just the coolest thing, because it makes everyone else around her so happy. It makes them laugh, it makes them enjoy the time, and it's just thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyable. And I love that about Brittany, and I love Brittany too. Happy birthday, Brittany.
My favorite memories with Brittany are the ones where she is laughing hysterically because of some story that she's remembering or something that's happened that's usually ridiculous, and she just can't handle how funny it is, like the Uncle Karen story, or the other day when we were driving home and Kiri turned the wrong way. It's just so fun to hear her laugh and laugh and laugh.
Probably after we started officially dating, we went down to, I think it was Austin and Chantel's wedding down in St. George. And I got to see, I guess you could call it adventure Brittany. That's when she's out on the road. going places and going on adventures, that's when you see Brittany, that it always wants to go, keep doing things. It doesn't want to stop, and that's when she's relaxed, because she gets to, usually those trips are with family or with really close friends, and that's when you get to see her relax. We tried to leave really early in the morning, and we tried to put bikes on the back, because she knew I really liked riding bikes, and that was really special to me, because this trip was for her family, but she was trying to do something that would make me happy, and that's something that I really appreciate about Brittany, is that she's always looking at other people.
What's that sitting there on the step? Is that a kitty? Where's the kitty? Say, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Here.
Oh, you see the horsey? Do you like the horse, Brittany? Whoa. Do you like to ride the horse?
So the first thing that comes to my mind when I think about happy memories with Brittany was when I think I was a junior in high school and she was living at home for a little while. We would just lay out the ground in the basement until like 2 or 3 in the morning and do sit-ups and push-ups and planks and whatever, do exercises and listen to music or watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine. And we got to the point where we could figure out, or we were betting, which commercials would come on, because we'd seen so much of them, so many of them. And I don't remember what the consequences were of being, you know, being wrong, but we would bet on the commercials that would come on, and we would show each other new music and stuff. And it was really cool, because that was time that just Brittany and I had, and it was a lot of fun to get to spend that time with her. Oh, the
passenger. One great memory I have with Brittany is when I think we were turning the downstairs bedroom from the office into Kiri's bedroom. So it was still kind of creepy, and Kiri convinced us all to spend the night down there so she wouldn't be alone. And then she immediately fell asleep. And Brittany, we were all kind of creeped out, but Brittany would put on these little plays with these pens that we had, that with the like little creatures. They weren't quite flamingos or people, but they had huge hair. And Brittany would put on plays and did jokes and had them running around Kiri while she snored. And I just remember that really made us feel good, and it turned it into a party instead of a scary experience. And I just remember so many times that Brittany would just make things fun, put on a performance or make jokes so that we would feel more comfortable.
Surprise! Oh!
Translate. Charlie says, "Thank you so much for taking care of me when you came up to visit. I had so much fun with you those 2 days. Happy birthday."
There's Brittany's admirer.
Nana also wanted to send you a message. She said that you stayed with her. Nana saw you through the Dan episode, and she loved having you here. She said that Brittany encouraged her to eat good food, but she wasn't very successful. So anyway, she wanted to wish you a very happy birthday as well.
Wow, what is that? So ride,
a big light in our lives, brought us so much joy and happiness. You have a great sense of humor and a big sense of fun, and it makes people want to be with you and love you, and I sure do.